need to have ears to hear, let them hear. All right, so, you know, if you find yourself in a situation where you have an evil spirit attacking you, like a spirit that just keeps babbling and talking, or like bearing false witness, telling lies, you know, be careful, because only thing that these evil spirits are trying to do is to get you to be guilty with it, because it's a guilty evil spirit by trying to condemn you and try to make you feel more guilty, right? And by doing that, it wants you to involve yourself with it so that you can be guilty right along with it. But if you ignore it and allow it to feel guilt by itself, that's how it can come to repentance. It'll run out of fuel, so don't feel it. It's the same thing Jesus did, man. You know, he forgave us. So forgive that spirit. God bless.